All right, we're going to check out a new sound system for the H145. Just playing around with it. I saw it on flightsim.to. I thought I'd give it a shot, see what happens. We're going to be up in Alaska. We got new livery here, Metaflight. Something about Ohio Health or something like that. We'll ignore that. But anyway, I like the green color and all that. So it's a nice looking paint scheme. So today we're going to get up, just fly a little bit. I've got the FS Realistic turned off for the moment, just to hear what the new sound set is going to sound like. So anyway, let's get in. We're going to go cold and dark and see if we can see a difference. Move the mouse over to my left here. Seems more natural. Battery on. Standby battery on. That should be off. Standby battery on. Fuel pump. Go anti collision. I haven't even started messing with the landing light at all, so let's see what happens here. Good start. We'll see what the blade slap sounds like, and then we'll probably bring back in the FS Realistic. Chance to use the wiper. Okay, fuel pump's off, transfer pump's on. Or what the temp is, so we'll just make it medium. Listening to the sounds. CSR, okay. Bad weather, Randis. That's not set here. Well, I really can't tell the difference in the sound. There's the blade slap. Okay, so I'll go back in and turn on if it's realistic. Be right back. Okay, back on. If it's realistic is running. Ah, better. The little whine in the background there, that sounds a little better. Black uniforms on today. Alright, so I'm gonna do a little testing here with the hoist system. Get over here and get into a hover. Okay, so here it looks like an old junky area. We'll drop on down. Turn our nose into the wind. Okay, dog.
I'll see you. I'm going to the gym.
Okay, I got an early wake up.
All right.
Get capture auto hover. There we go. Go ahead and catch altitude. There we go. Alright. So we're going to. So what we got? 112 feet. Search light, stow the light, so we'll deploy the hoist. other guy. That's us, the crew. There we go. Okay. Crew and stretcher. Okay. Feet. Pause. That's how we hoist. All right. Blank stretcher there, okay. Puts some man in there, alright, cool. So then we come back here and we can bring some manual. Bring the hoist back in. Check. Hoist is stowed. Closed door. Okay. Cool. There's CSR right there. Okay. Pilot away. Today's training mission is accomplished. Find our airport. Flying on, I assume is ATT mode. Love that mapping system. Airport. See what the sound's like. Thank you. was a good training run. Jump out, take a look. Get my drone cam controller here. It keeps falling down. All the vibrations going on my seat. Pretty good rain in here today. Nice. Good training run. Saw how that works now. All right. See you later.